Welcome back to Baba Tea Channel. Ladies and gentlemen, today I've got another safety razor shave, which is my safety razor shave in 3 days ago. Now I will go another one in 3 days time. My beard growing crazy fast. I will prefer to use the first one's razor, which is I'm trying to look at it if it's still shaving it. Let's put the razor blade in to save the razor and just close them down and leave my hot water and brush hot water as well, getting nice and soft. I'm using PermaShop blade, which is the box is just there, like showing like this. You can find them on eBay, Amazon. This is the Arcor soap, which is, I put them in my pot. If you're ready, we can start. Hot water. Get out the nice and warm. By the way, today getting a little bit chill, the weather. If you catch up this video, if you like it, please don't forget the like button, which has helped our channel a lot. Yep, you can move down. I use the salt stone to stop my hands grip good. You can see the most barber using the smaller version of this. But this is a very nice big one, handy. And it starts. So far, so good. Same blade, still very good sharp. Which is just pretty good, because when you tip the water, it's hold the water. When you touch the skin, the water running to your skin, which is doesn't get burned, because that's nice, because it's quite wet when you're going over and over. Most of the get rush with the dry splatter for the razor your skin, then you get really rush, which is this one. It's quite good.
I like it. Keep skin wet and razor running nice. Yes.
Yep, I'm quite impressed. I like it. The safety razor. I think I can go one more time and do it the same razor with quite a good shot. I think it will shave one more time. And then I see the on some YouTube channel, they made it on the old days, the one of the machines sharpened this kind of razor, which that's really clever. The pain. Plenty cologne cream. My next video, the head shaving videos, I'll try to find another one barber to give me a good head shave. Thanks for watching. See you next video. Stay sharp.